It's Joeysworld. Well, here we are at the Floridatikitours, where we're going to take a great ride all across St. Petersburg on water.
That's great.
And we're by St. John's Pass. Guess where we're at? We're at the Tiki 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 Lounge.
Oh boy.
And very soon we'll be on a boat.
You're going to be on that right there.
How's the captain doing?
The captain? He's awesome! Yeah!
You had
unlimited DVDs.
You had a heron stuck on your bait pen earlier.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he got his beak stuck in the pen, so we pulled up there and got him off. Just in case your camera show us real close to your boat, we didn't touch it. We didn't touch or nothing, but he was like flopping around.
What a nice guy.
And his beak was all stuck right in the net. So his beak was like caught on the net, so I was like trying to pull each thing off so it didn't make a hole, but anyway, just wanted to let you know.
Cool, thanks, man.
Yeah.
Okay, Joseph, what do you think about the Tiki tour?
It was fantastic, the Tiki tour. We had fun, we had the floor to ourselves, and that was oh so fantastic.
Would you do it again?
Absolutely.
I mean, I've been there, that's why I just...
spreading bees.
Wow, look at this house.
Look at that
house. I want to give you a heads up.
The duck. Duck, duck, duck. Duck, duck, duck.
Uh-huh, you ready?
Ready.
You're awesome.
It's in the morning. It feels like morning. Holy cow.
We got six rules that you must follow explicitly on the Tiki boat. Rule number one is you must have fun. Rule number two, do not follow or intentionally exit the boat while it is underway. If you do, I have no compunction whatsoever about jumping in and saving Harvard Ben Franklin and his twin brother better end up in there on my Venmo account. I am certified mouth-to-mouth CPR, but that's only for the ladies. Two of you are out of luck. Rule number three, what happens on the team to stay? If you do start to drown again, I will jump in and save you. However, Ben Franklin now has four twin brothers in there. Rule number five is no politics. That'll get you ejected from the boat with distance. And rule number six is first learn rules 1-5.
Oh, yeah.
Do you guys have a music preference? Do you want to Bluetooth? Do you want to roll with what I got, which kind of goes all over the place?
What do you want, Joe?
Play some, up-tempo music like the Dove. There you go, Mike McDonald! Don't stop acting, don't messing around. The way you like it, the way it used to be. Talking about wrestling on TV.
I'm so smart.
Mama!
How's the water?
Water.
Nice. Don't like water. You pay too much.
Here
I am.
You want to say what you think of this little trip?
Let me tell you, it's out of this world. The splendid water accent. I'm still keeping my eye on the animals underwater. Whoa.
So, Joe, is it cool that it's just our family on this little Tiki bar?
Let me tell you, this is a rarity, and I love best places just for us. Yeah. It's always more fans you've never seen before. Behold, sad dollar.
Wow, how much are they worth?
They're worth absolutely decided by no one.
All right, you ready to come on in?
Let's go.